Here at home, new tonight, criminal charges for selling a truck. What could happen at a Manteca car dealership?
Yeah, as the Night Team's Danielle Lee reports, it is all because of who they sold that truck to.
It's hard to drive by the rest home, knowing that I don't see him anymore.
Janet Davis last saw her husband alive at this Manteca nursing home. Donald Davis stayed here because he suffered from severe dementia. He also needed a wheelchair to get around.
It was obvious to look at him that he was a very sick man.
But late last month, Donald managed to leave this nursing home and buy a Dodge Ram from Cabral Chrysler Jeep Dodge Suzuki. Hours later, Donald led police on a high-speed chase, suffered a heart attack, and died.
Police records indicate it was an employee of Cabral who picked Donald up from this care home Thursday morning in the car he was planning to purchase. He was wearing house slippers, PJs, and sitting in his wheelchair.
This police report Janet showed us also indicates employees knew Donald was ill, although not to what degree. Now the San Joaquin County District Attorney's Office is considering charging two employees with endangerment to an elder. I tried to talk to owner Don Cabral about what happened.
I'm running a business. I don't want you guys here.
So I wanted to give you the opportunity to say what you wanted about what happened and why.
I've been advised by my attorney not to say anything else. So.
Cabral did say he was sorry for the family's loss, one Janet says is particularly hard on their grandson.
He said that my grandpa's dead because of that car.
In Manteca, Danielle Lee, KCRA 3 Night Team.
Now, Janet says she plans to sue both Cabral and the nursing home in civil court. She and her family will bury her husband tomorrow.